I'm Donna Jacobs. I'm the artistic director for Full Circle Dance Company. Full Circle was formed in 2000. We have for a number of years worked on one single theme over the course of a period of time, 6 months or a year perhaps. We've used and explored challenging topics such as race, religion, fears and dreams, the unconscious mind essentially. When we interact with the audiences at the end of our concerts, the consistent question is, what comes first, the movement or the music? We've decided to really explore that question with our next concert, which is Impulse, Responses to Movement, Rhythm, and Sound. Our goal is to get musicians to come in and accompany this work live. It's drummers, trumpet players, violinists, so that we have the interplay between the musicians and the dancers unfold right before the audience. Fewer and fewer dance performances incorporate live music, but it's essential to this project. That's why we're asking for contributions to be able to compensate musicians for their work with us. We want to get back to the essential question, what comes first, the movement or the music? What's the driver? What's the propeller? And how do they feed richly off one another? Thank you in advance for your donation and for helping us engage new audiences.